Welcome back to HD Beauty Educational Video Series channel. Your home and your garden are all contained in an ecosystem. Aside from humans, pets and plants, insects, vermin and pests will find their way into the cracks and crevices in the hidden corners of your household. They will carry bacteria into your food, chew away at the wood that your house stands on and crawl into your clothes. How can you handle them? In this video you learn about plant that keep bugs away. Rosemary. Cockroaches and mosquitoes are instantly repelled by the fragrance of rosemary, so leave some around in your bedroom and kitchen. You'll be well guarded during your sleeping hours and you may also have some rosemary left to add to your meals for the next day. Basil. Besides being one of the most useful culinary herbs, basil can keep flies away from your house and cooking area. Simply put basil in planter boxes and keep them near for that occasional backyard barbecue party. Or crush basil leaves and leave them in your kitchen and dining area to keep your food safe from flies. Lavender. That beautiful herb we find in soaps and perfumes is undesirable to indoor bugs like moths, mosquitoes and fleas. Keep lavender in planter boxes around the house and areas you like to stay in to keep yourself in a relaxed and bug-free state. Take some sprigs of lavender, tie them together then leave them in your closet to keep moths away from eating holes into your clothes. Mint. Mice hate the smell of mint, so put dried mint leaves in your cabinets and pantries to keep them fearful of approaching and raiding your kitchen stocks. You can also frustrate the intentions of ant colonies through mint, and crushed mint scattered in areas where they expect food will keep you sane and your pantry clean.
I hope these tips can help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which for you? Please share with us. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel if you want to see more videos.